cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the man behind the wire. In the narrow streets of Belfast, in the dark of early morn, British soldiers came a-rodding, wrecking little homes with scorn. Heedless of their crying children, dragging fathers from their beds, beating sons while helpless mothers watched the blood pour from their heads. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the man behind the wire. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the man behind the wire. Not for them, a judge, a jury, or indeed a trial at all. Being Irish means you're guilty, so we're guilty one and all. Round the world the truth will echo, Cromwell's men are here again. Britain's name again is Sully in the eyes of honest men. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the man behind the wire. March behind our banner, firmly stand behind our men, till they have been free to help us build a nation once again. On the people step together, proudly, firmly on their way. Never fear, never falter, till the boys come home to stay. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the man behind the wire. Armored cars and tanks and guns came to take away our sons. Every man must stand behind the man behind the wire.